Yes, brother. Short question in two lines, please.
Yeah, yeah. You see, we believe that Amanto billahi wa kutubihi wa rusulihi. This is in Islam. Is it the same in Christianity? Do they believe in our prophet and do they believe in our book that is Quran?
Brother, as the question, what he quoted is the verse of the Quran which I quoted in my talk from Surah Baqarah, chapter number 2, verse number 177, that to believe in Allah, believe in the last day, believe in the angels, believe in the books, and believe in the messengers. He's asking that, do the Christians also believe in the messenger and the books? Yes. What the Christians believe, the Jews, Christians, and Muslims, the Jews believe in all the prophets that came before Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. The Christians, they take a step forward and they say that we also believe in Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, and the Injil. So all the prophets, what Jews believe, the Christians believe, but they believe in additional prophet by the name of Jesus Christ, peace be upon him. What the Muslims do, we take a step forward and we say, believe in the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and the last and final revelation, the Quran. So all the messengers with the Christians believe, and all the messengers and the books the Christians believe, we Muslims believe. But the Christians do not believe in the last and final message, the Quran, and the last and final messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. So we tell them, take a step forward. There is prophecy of the last and final messenger, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, in your scriptures. Take a step forward and accept him and come to the straight part of Dinul Haq. Hope that answers the question, brother.